say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Yeah.
Controlling the head. Sum up Boone's performance as of late.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Yeah, none expected and none will be shown.
Quick thinking to avoid that. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
No, not again! This could be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
Look at that move. This crowd's going nuts, King.
Yeah, this crowd, that's not a long trip.
Look out!
Driven back down to the mat with unbelievable power.
Sometimes I'm still watching the power box. I just need to run the power.
Cole, what do you got in mind? That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
I think that's the one thing for him to do. I think that's the one thing for him to do.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Look at this.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even
he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Uh-oh, the camel clutch.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you from experience, Cole, that is one painful maneuver. Perfectly executed.
Has the guy an opponent? What's he going for here?
Going to the top. High risk.
Oh, man, from the high exit. He's done. The shoulders are down.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Roll up the buses. This one's over.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Hoping to end it early. Here's hoping. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Oh, right to the shoulder.
Today, too fast. And into the cover. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
This is not the position you want to be in. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? He's going to take another chance,
and I can't believe it. Not again.
Oh, no! There was no hope. There's a single strike that superstars try to avoid more. And there's why. You're not getting up from that.
A textbook maneuver.
He started to feel like a broken record here. Oh, wait, you do remember records, don't you?
What's a record? Music?
Yes, I tell them my stuff. The shoulders are down!
One, two, and the shoulder's on the time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
The end may be near. Each time he goes, nobody comes back from this. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's really taking over this match now.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be raining empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Back between the ropes. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. You have to think that's it.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Looks to me like the gap.
Here's the cover.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Right about that. Call your one friend.
This may settle the score right here.
There it is, a diving leg drop.
Oh, this one could be over.
Finisher.
This match.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
It's all over.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here's your winner, the Maniac, Sal Boone.
That's a win you remember.